Hi guys, so today we're going to do a quick corsage for baby shower, and this is going to be for a boy. This is from the dollar store, and it's a just ribbon, and it has a little handprint, and it's for a boy. I just bought it just for a quick mom-to-be. So what you want to do is, what you will need is your ribbon from the dollar store. Lace that you could find at Walmart, either white. If you have white, you could dye it yourself. You can see some of my previous videos to see how to dye your ribbon or how to create your color. So I'm going to be using blue for the purpose of this video, or I should probably go with white. Well, I'll decide. Well, what you need is going to be a ribbon. You're going to need some embellishments. You could buy them at the dollar store. I'm going to be using little handprints in yellow and green and little paw prints. Like I said, you can find these at Party City or at Walmart or anywhere that they carry embellishments, and if you want to keep on watching. Okay guys, so you could do this in two forms. You could either sew it up, just sew it up so it could give you that look, or you can just hot glue it, which in this case, I'm just gonna hot glue it just because I have to go to the baby shower pretty soon. So just keep on watching. Okay, so these are the embellishments I'm going to be using. You can either use hot glue, or you can use tacky glue or E6000, which will work perfect for this. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to be using the hot glue to make it fast. Okay, these little pins, you can either hot glue them or you can just put them on top. I am going to just put them here, just like this, and call it a day. You can put baby shower here, or you can put with a marker, or you can use some really nice silver markers or metallic markers. It'll look nice. I'm going to be using a stamp that says little one, just because I don't have any that says baby shower. All right, guys, so it's done quick and easy. What I did, I ended up using the ribbon, cutting it up on the sides just so it could look in pieces. I wrote the date on the back for today for the baby shower, and I put little one, which looks so much better. And here is my mom-to-be corsage. So if you want to see in a girl version, you can look at my previous videos for corsages. I did a girl version for the same one. In that case, I just wrote Bianca's baby shower on the side, but now she's having a boy, and I wanted to use the same technique, just a little bit different. So I hope you guys like it. If you guys do any, please let me know. I would like to see your work. Thanks for watching. Bye.